Hello people, welcome to a next episode of Photokiakotos. This time I will show you the bag I have in front of me, also the gear that I use and store inside. So it's more what's in my camera bag, and also I will explain what is the main camera bag that I use. So for you that don't recognize this bag, it's Peter McKinnon camera backpack, a very famous and well-paid camera bag. To be honest with you, I pay for this bag, so it's not sponsored by anybody. This is my honest review. So first of all, I see this bag through the Kickstarter campaign, as most of you know, that happened last year. It's funded in a matter of minutes, and after that it's shipped well in advance and everyone get the bag in their hands. Why I'm excited about this bag? It has many things that helped me in during my life as a photographer. We'll go one by one to show you. First of all, it's made by Peter McKinnon, who gives the final touches, and the bag is by Nomatic, a well-known brand in bags for their quality and their services. So let's start. As you see, the leather outside is fabulous. Here is a quick access pocket. I will show you later inside what I have inside. From the right hand is a pocket to put the water or your tripod, and if you don't use it, you close it magnetically. You hear it, clack, clack. Also, you can handle from here, from that side, on top. It's very thick, if you can see. It's well padding. Also, from the bottom, in case that you put somewhere up and you want to pull it. At the back, you see the straps. It's very thick. Okay, and on the top, you have these straps not to pull your weight off your shoulders. It's very useful. Here, of course, you see the logo of Peter McKinnon, the pirate flag. Here, you can pass it through your other luggages. A useful stuff. It comes with a strap that you pass from here in order to have at the back of your belly. I don't use them. Here is also this strap that you have on your chest to pull up the weight, and you have the adjustment where you like it exactly. Here you can hold something else if you like, or you can put a big design camera holder to hang your camera. Here it's a hidden one. You can see it's very soft. You can put your laptop inside here. It holds 15-inch laptop. What other exterior we have? As I said, don't forget anything. So let's go in the front pocket. You see the soft touch here with Peter McKinnon Nomatic, the logo. So in here, as you will see, have magnetically, you could put whatever you like and close RFID. Okay, also magnetic, you hear it, clack, clack. And also it's a small pocket, you can put your money, your small keys, whatever you like. And we open the first compartment. Here you can put clothes, or you can put something. I have, for example, here you will see additional straps that I don't use. I put it here, or clothes, and you can pull it up after by here. Here in this mess, I put the rain cover, and here I have some face masks that we use these days a lot. But if you take out this, you have again space in order to put some clothes or shirts, and you close them and secure it differently here. That is this part. Don't forget that with this level here, going all around, you can extend the size of the bag. Okay, you see how it's standing. In case you have clothes, you can extend it. The main access in this compartment is going from the back. You have here, see how strong are these zippers. You never get afraid of that. And let's see now what I have inside. This is my setup. Of course, I will make you a picture to see how it looks like with full bag. Now I put my flask here. We don't need it here. I'm filming right now. It's with the lens 16-35, the GM lens. So how I have everything in here. Here is my telephoto lens, 100-400. This is a extremely useful lens, very light lens, and for landscape shooters is, I believe, the one that everybody must have. Better quality than keeping the 200-600, which is bigger and heavier lens, and with a teleconverter 1.4 you can have better reach. It's underrated. I will put you a link of this how video regarding this lens. I like it. I use it a lot in my landscape shooting. It's a GM quality, so you expect a high performance of this lens. In this pocket, I keep all the parasoles. Also, I have the strap. I keep them in here in case I need it. Here, in this corner, I have the 85 millimeters from Sigma, the DGDN lens. A very compact lens, fabulous lens, very sharp lens. Everyone is amazed by this and they say that it's even better of the equivalent 85 GM lens. It's a very light lens. I believe it's one of a nice addition for my portrait shooting. If you compare it with the 85 GM, you will find many differences, and many people are keen of this lens. So I have it here. Artistic Lens Baby. What is Lens Baby? It's a company that produces a manual lens. Very artistic. This is the 60 millimeter twist. This is the name. It offers a specific bokeh that going swivel around the frame, around the subject. The twist 60, it's this one. So if you go 2.5, it's very strong. If you go back to 8, I believe it's coming normal 60 millimeter lens. It's very nice, especially if you are make shooting flowers or portraits with flowers background or a woodland background. You will find it very good use of this one. So in this bag, accessory from Peter McKinnon backpack, I have all my filters, as you see here, and the extensions that I use with. Store them in here. In this one, I have the memory cards at the moment, a few of them. I have it here. So, accessory for my flash. Here, I have my drone. I use the Mavic Mini, and also especially the Mini 2. This small guy fits very well the bag. Nevertheless, I'm thinking of buying something different from the one that comes with the Fly More combo in order to have a small space here. But at the moment, this is the one that I use, and I store it here perfectly. In the accessories bag, I have everything concerning my vlogging. So I have ND filters for my DJI Osmo Action camera. I have also the PGI Tex Action Cup. Some handles, the strap, the PGI strap that I have in front of the bag in order to attach my action camera. And some additional things from my previous GoPros, etc. All of this, whatever has to do with my vlogging camera or my action camera, let's say I keep it in this bag. I store it all together seamlessly in this area. So here, if you strap have a big space, a big compartment, you want to put your tablet, you want to put again your laptop, it fits in here. Here have another mesh pockets. Here I have the additional dividers that I don't use. You see the touch of the logo of Peter McKinnon. I put them here. My cuff, Peak Design cuff. Sometimes I use it, so I leave it in this bag. And here is to clean the cleaning kit I have for my sensor. Here I use the variable ND filter. Again, from Peter McKinnon. It's the version 1. You see the Protecton cap they have. You just twist in your lens and after you remove it. And by this filter they have inside, you put it and you also avoid scratching also. My rocket blow. Yeah, and I have from Peak Design pouch, I put there all the relative batteries, some small batteries, some Allen keys we use with the Peak Design straps, etc. In my camera bag, I also make a demonstration of my gear. I hope you like it. I want to see your comments, your thoughts about my gear, if you want something else. Various gels inside to pick up the moisture. So, I'm willing to see your comments, your thoughts, and if you want to propose something else, you will find links down below. I hope you like it. If so, consider subscribing to support my effort. Pick your friends about that, and thank you.